is a game we've all came to see. Thermos Tornadoes, led by Yoho. No, they're not led by Yoho. He's having a rest. Against Leaky Rangers, the favourites for the tournament. You can got to report, Hearts through the Hibs, the first game 1-1, we should have humped them. It should have been a 5-1 cup final score, but it wasn't. That's the way it goes. Like, Rob Elliott. Rob Billy Elliott. Arthur. He's throwing a bit of beef for us, you know, Rob? I need to get back into that dancing routine, son. Oh, big Chopsy, no prisoners. This is going to be feisty. Chopsy was out last night. And it's starting to show. Big Rab's blowing a bit. Scott Gallagher looks like a young gazelle. I'm not sure about this chap, I don't know who he is. Suits the middle, he doesn't. I was going to say suits the Hibs chap, but he doesn't. Nobody does. Barry Moffat. Rangers fan extraordinaire. Cleaning the Hibs. Cleaning the Hibs. Everybody can score down. Scored as soon as he came on the last game. Oh! Straight. A strike to Chopsy, still reaching Chopsy. Scott Gall. And strike to John Anderson. Great strike. And a big grab. Had a handful in my jersey for 6 minutes in the last game. Kenny Ricketts. He's still playing a bit, young Kenny. Scott Gall. There's Irving. Back to Scott Gall. Looks up, he's got a roll of candy. Oh no, he's not, he's driving it. He's driving it. Oof! Like Raymond did, fortunately. Like Raymond cut through this due to injury. That man used to be unstoppable. Not anymore. Oh, unlucky Chops. It's a chance. Let's see if he can hit it. Big Chopsy. Last one, just over the bar. And he takes it. There we go. It looked like he was going to strike it. Back to Andy, sweep her up at the back, as usual. Rolls out, John Anderson. Inside to Scott. Andy's getting there first. Enrique, oh, he's not got it. Enrique, big grab. Sweeps up majestically. Rolls it to Bev. Rumour has it, Sammy played 6 minutes, 17 seconds in the Hearts Hibs game. Have you scored from the last 2 seconds? So questions got to ask. That's going to be an oversight. Sammy's a jumbo himself. And a goal! Benny Rickus! What a strike! What's happening? Oh, it's controversy! That's controversy! Sammy's not giving it. What's he going? Oh! I don't know what happened here. I don't know what happened there. Sam, what happened there? What happened there, Sam? Can you just watch again? Sam, no time to answer questions. That man's too far too professional. There's Irving. Scott Gall. Back to Irving. Oh, it's not much. Well played. The Chops is marshalling the midfield there. My grab. Oh, Kerry. Okay. I have to keep up for a wee shock here. Oh, I killed my chickens. It's in the box. Eureka's here. Barry Muppets watched him, it's back to the keeper. Big Bev's got it. Throws it. It's in the Kenny. Down the wing to Big Rabba. Overlapping. Like a young Arthur Duncan in his heyday. I'm not trying to get this chap. Oh, Kenny's shouting for a bell, Sam. He's not giving it. He's not giving much to me, Sammy. Kenny will pick up. He's on the big Chopsy. Doesn't get him though. What a save, babe! A fantastic save. Free kick, Rangers, edge of the box. Scott. Look for a man. Is it? He's a lenity. Well, they don't want to get caught at the back here. Good save, Bev! That's a fantastic save for Big Bev. He's my nemesis last season. Big Rab spiking that. Oh, he's not. Oh, maybe he should have. Inside the box. He's Sammy's for luck to look at his watch again. the top shelf back to the keeper. Big Rav's got it. He looks up. Barry Love, fully running. But Yoho is obviously not coming on in this game at all. He scored against us in the last game. That's him done his bit. As he says, he scored against the Jumbos. He's happy with that. Shots. Good save to Jim off that. Scott Gall. Oh, I can pick a pass, can Scott. Back to Andy. He's up here. Back to Andy. Oh, must be fast approaching 6 minutes now, Sam. Oh, there's a lot coming up. Brilliant save for Bevan. Fantastic save for Bevan. Come on, good shot. Did Barry Muffet? Could he sneak it? Could he sneak it? Oh, there he goes, Sally. It must be sacked. Oh, there it is. Great result, lads. 0-0. What did the goal get decided for, Sammy?
Guy played it twice.
Guy played it twice, you can't do that. We all know that. Kenny Ricketts trying to fly one, Sammy.
Larry tried to play and they missed it.
Can't help that, Sam. You spoiled it right away, Sammy. Won the job. Oh, a half steamer won.